say what's happening. We say the facts and then they lie. We coming back for them. They might say, but they don't know. They
say. Good afternoon. I'm here with the founder of Pointe Foundation, Mr. Menifee. How are you, Mr. Menifee?
I'm blessed.
I would like to start off by you telling me a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm from Houston, Texas.
Volunteer ventures?
Yes. Volunteer work I've done in the past and in the present of now. I started back in the late 80s, early 90s. I volunteered for a company called Ready, Set, Read over at the huge housing hospital. Bring to those kids, sick kids. I also worked with Heaven Sent, who help teens, troubled teens and young adults, help, and then partnered up, I believe, with Project Destiny. I've also been part of Project Destiny. And basically, that was what got me started into Pinpoint Foundation.
Your organization, Pinpoint Foundation.
Well, the reason for me starting Pinpoint Foundation, looking back in my childhood life, I had a great childhood life, but as far as understanding the financial responsibilities, I wasn't taught that, that wasn't shared that, and made some poor life choice decisions that I made. Working with a lot of the other organizations, nonprofit organizations, volunteer all the time, I noticed they just wasn't too much focus on
that. Can you elaborate a little more on the overall message and focus of Pinpoint Foundation?
Yes, Pinpoint Foundation primary focus is pointing teens and young adults to the right financial and life choice direction, along with helping small business owners get on the right track with their businesses as well. And this is how Pinpoint Foundation helps promote a better world.
You have a heavy background in finance. Can you tell me what got you into business?
Yes, what got me into business is quite a funny story. Funny but true story. I was in Houston back in 1990, and I'll never forget seeing this gentleman. I think he was an Italian Eddie. He had on a real nice, clean brown suit with the shoes to match it, with a nice watch on. And back then, I wore suits a lot as well. So I asked him, what did he do? And he told me what he did was make his money was real estate and sell high-end cars. And from that point on, that's when I knew what I wanted to do. At the time, I believe I was with this company, it used to be called A.L. Williams, which is now Primerica. And that's what got me started. So in 1992, after that conversation with that gentleman, I went to real estate school back in Houston Community College. I obtained my real estate certificates in 1992. Then I, in 93, I got into high-end car sales. Formed my business in 1996, my real estate company, my mortgage brokerage company in 1996.
The lifespan of businesses are very short. It is shown that this is due to lack of working and marketing capital. Why do you think this is, and how does Pinpoint Foundation address this issue?
Well, in my opinion, the reason for small businesses in today's market, here today and gone tomorrow, is one of the reasons why, because not properly set up right, for one of the reasons. Another reason, not having a proper business plan to be implemented inside their business, where they should have a business plan. And lack of working capital, lack of marketing capital, which one of the things Pinpoint Foundation helps small businesses with, get better prepared so they can be able to qualify for a business loan, or just to be able to have a plan implemented inside of their business structure when they do bring on new employees.
Pinpoint Foundation's ISTB program.
Well, Pinpoint Foundation ISTB program was developed. First, the acronym stands for Inside the Business. And it was developed to help small business owners understand inside the business of their business. And that's what we go into, helping them prepare and develop the things that they are missing to enable them to get working capital, marketing capital, and get their business where they want to be. That's what the ISTB program is about, helping small business owners develop their business.
I see Pinpoint Foundation has a BAB FOIA program. What does this acronym mean, and what does the program consist of?
Pinpoint Foundation BAB FOIA acronym stands for Building a Business for Our Young Adults. And it's a program that we develop to help our teens and young adults develop a business. What we do is break them up. It's an 8-week program. Inside the 8-week program, we break them up into small groups, and we walk them through the entire process of how to form and build a business. Out of this small group, over 8 weeks course of time, we collectively have one of the groups give us a business that they want to open. We choose that business, then we together as a group prepare a business plan for them. And towards the end of it, we do fundraising events to help raise the funds for that particular business, for that particular group, and help them open up their own business. And that's what the Now For You program is about. Teaching them financial responsibility, showing them how to prepare a business plan, and how to open up their own business to its entirety.
They say what's happening, we say the facts, and then they lie. We coming back for them, they might say, but they don't know.
Well, Pinpoint Foundation goes to the fund. To be seen in the near future. We like to staple ourselves behind United Way. And the reason why we chose United Way is because they too help a lot of small businesses and adults. And that's what Pinpoint primary focus is, helping teens and young adults as well as small businesses. As far as seeing us in the future, we have a lot of upcoming events coming up, as well as our BAB FOIA program being implemented, partnering up with the 713 Ministries out of Houston, Texas, which will be beginning on June 20th, 2013. The upcoming events that we have coming up will be coming up in Atlanta, Georgia. Have a couple of, just a few names of the events are the Daddy-Daughter Day events, the Mother and Son Fun event, and the Family Ball event, as well as a couple of several fundraising events will be coming up. So in the near future, y'all will be seeing more of Pinpoint Foundation.
So where can Pinpoint Foundation be reached for more information or for sponsorship?
Pinpoint Foundation could be reached. reach that by our website. Our website is www.pinpointfoundation.org or .net, and the correct spelling for that is www.pinpointfoundation.org. That's pinpointfoundation.org. And we can also, you can also contact us via email at info@pinpointfoundation.org. If you'd like to contact our PR, her name is Brittany Cousin. Again, that's Brittany Cousin. You can email her at Brittany at